I'm sorry, Inspector, but we can't let you or anyone else pass beyond this point. The city is infected with a strange illness. We have been ordered to stop anyone who tries to pass. Please understand.
Inspector, my daughter Emily is all I have. Those cowardly soldiers won't let me through to save her. Only you can help her now. I left her in the care of our governess, so she should still be at our house on Union Street. Take this pendant with you. I pray it helps you find her.
Thank you. theater at once, lest you forfeit your life. This is your only warning.
Thank you. Thank you. please. You must help me.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
The music! You have to stop it!
The mirror. You must break the mirror.
You have ruined everything! I have been searching for a girl like Emily for so long. But it matters not, because I will have my revenge as soon as I can get my hands on the music of life.
Thank you.
Emily, thank goodness you're alive. You're not hurt, are you? Detective, you saved my daughter, and you saved your town. Thank you. Thank you for everything.
You seem like such a nice boy. Tell me, child, would you like me to teach you how to play the violin?
Thank you. Thank you. Great work, Detective. You've returned the music of death to hell. But it seems Eva somehow acquired the notes of life. You're our only hope. You must stop her.